Josh. Nice to meet you. I'm Ben. Something I'd like to try with you involving this deck of cards here. And first things first, you can see that this is just a completely normal deck of cards. They're all there. They're all accounted for. Yep. And I'd like to try something with you that is fairly simple, okay? So someone asked me recently whether or not I believe in mind reading. And I guess the answer to that for me is sort of yes and no. I mean, I don't really believe in any of this sort of psychic stuff, but I do think it can be possible under certain situations to transfer a thought from one mind to another. And I'd like to try something along those lines with you, okay?
Sounds good.
Now, I will admit that I only get this right about 50% of the time, and I really can't do it with everyone, okay? But if you'll indulge me, hopefully this will be worth the effort.
Okay.
Okay?
Sure.
So, obviously, we've got the cards are completely mixed up, and I will just leave these in front of you. All right, so let's try it this way. Maybe you could cut off some cards for me, all right? Maybe roughly about a third of the deck or so. It's up to you. We don't need to use them all, so that's fine, okay? And those will be the cards we use, so hang on to those.
Okay.
In fact, why don't you shuffle those for me?
Shuffle these?
Yeah, go ahead and shuffle them. That's fine. Just mix them up. That's great. And when you're satisfied, I want you to spread them with the faces towards you, okay? And at this point, you see a whole bunch of cards there, yeah?
Yes.
All right, so in a moment, I'm going to ask you to do something very simple, which is just simply think of one, all right?
Okay.
It can be any card you want, but maybe not an obvious card, all right? Don't think of your favorite card or one that I could just guess, but perhaps something a little on the obscure side, okay?
Yeah.
Now, I'll face away as you do this, and you can let me know when you've got one.
I have got one.
All right. So do me a favor, and whatever card you're thinking of now, cut that card to the face of the packet and just sort of square them up so it's the only card you can see.
Okay.
All right. Are you happy that there's no way that I could know that card?
Yes.
All right, fine. Now, in a minute, that'll be the card that I want you to sort of visualize for me, but I'd like to do sort of a little practice run first, if that's okay with you.
Okay.
All right? So here's how it works. What I want you to do is to just take that card in your right hand for a moment and gently, very gently, touch it to the tip of your forehead, okay?
Okay.
And the rest of the cards you can hold face down for the time being. I only want to deal with that one image, okay?
Okay.
All right, now I can't explain why this works, but I need you to genuinely do this for me, all right? So just for a moment, allow your eyes to close, and I'd like you to visualize something. Imagine that the ink on the card is sort of just like an impermanent ink, and it's sort of bleeding off of the face of that card. And as that happens, the image from the front of the card is actually transferring, almost like a sponge, into the front of your mind. Are you picturing that for me?
Yes.
All right. And as the image of that card becomes sharper and more vivid in your imagination, you can imagine that the face of the actual card is sort of fading out, fading away, first becoming a shade of gray, and then an even lighter shade of gray, until finally you're holding nothing but just a blank piece of paper. Okay? You imagine that for me?
I am.
All right, fine. Now, before you open your eyes, the camera can attest to the fact that I've been turned away this entire time. Before you open your eyes, slowly move the card away from your head and just simply turn it face down. I don't want anything spoiling that illusion. All right?
Okay.
So, are your eyes open now?
Yes.
Okay, fine. So at this point, just take the card and just slide it somewhere into the middle of your packet.
Okay.
And mix them up again so that even you don't know where it is or anything like that, all right?
No idea.
So at this point, is it safe for me to turn back around? I won't see the card or anything like that?
Yes.
All right, fine. So a moment ago, I just asked you to think of a card, yes? Okay. Obviously, my task at this point is to try to determine exactly what card you're thinking of.
Okay.
All right? Like I said, I can't do this every time, but I'm going to take a bit of a risk, okay?
All right.
So a moment ago, you just visualized that, and we're going to sort of reverse that process right now, all right? And to do this, I want you to imagine that right out here in space in front of you is a simple outline of a playing card, completely blank playing card, all right? We're going to sort of remake that card, but start with the corners, all right?
Mm-hmm.
I want you to imagine, I don't know if you're thinking of a number card or a picture card, but whatever it is in the corners of the card, the value of the card, I want you to start with that first, okay?
Okay.
So start filling in that information. So I'm getting that you're thinking of a number card. Don't answer that for me. I don't think it's fair. I don't think it's fair for you to tell me too much about the card, or at least not yet, all right?
Okay.
But I have some idea of what I think the value might be. So let's just take this to the next level. Let's move on to the color of the card. If it's a red card, just sort of try to make it more intense and vibrant, all right? If it's a black card, I guess sort of turn up the contrast for me. All right, you're doing great. Great job. One more thing, if you don't mind. Those dots, I don't know what they're called, the spots on the card for the suits, right? Mm-hmm. Just picture that exact suit for me, all right? All right, you are doing an amazing job, and in fact, I am getting a card. But to tell you the truth, the card that I'm thinking of, honestly, may not even be among the group of cards you're holding.
That's true.
For all I know, it could be somewhere else entirely in the deck. If the card that I was getting is in this group of cards, that would be a good sign at least. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. If you don't mind, I'd like to just take a look. Otherwise, this is just a sort of a complete waste of time.
Right? Sure.
But you were just thinking of one of these cards, and let's see. You know, that is reassuring. That is reassuring. This is actually the card that I was getting the entire time. Now, there's still lots of ways I could be wrong about this, but now that I've committed to one card, I'll ask you to confirm a few things for me. You were thinking of a number card, weren't you?
Yes.
In fact, it was a black card,
mm-hmm.
not just any black card, but a club, in fact, right?
Mm-hmm.
What was the exact card that you just thought of? The Three of Clubs. I believe the words you're looking for are holy shit.
It's amazing.
Thank you so much. You did a great job.
What the hell? That's really good.
Thank you.